Admission of the First Fringe Church in Charleston is required due to swarming vermin. Growing in this area does reveal foulage, but well-equipped trained personnel can recover. Civilians should remain clear while the bells ring.
Thank you. Examination will begin in 15 seconds. Exam initiated. Activate initial checkpoint. Checkpoint activated. Examination will begin in 15 seconds. Exam initiated. Activate initial checkpoint. Checkpoint activated. Checkpoint activated. Return to start. Physical examination complete. Time unacceptable. Please try again. Examination will begin in 15 seconds. Exam initiated. Activate initial checkpoint. Checkpoint activated. Return to start. Congratulations, applicant. Please access terminal to initiate final examination briefing.
is still burning.
Greetings, applicant. This is Melody Larkin, Fire Breather's captain. Congratulations on your progress thus far. Until recently, we'd now be moving you on to our final exam. A nice, easy run through an active mind burn. But these days, we got bigger fish to fry. The scorched creatures have been pouring through Big Bend Tunnel. Someone has to stop them. Fire breathers are the only ones with the tools and the know-how to get it done. So, for your final exam, you'll be running a course cooked up by our very own Lieutenant Madigan to get you up to speed on dealing with these scorched. Head on over to the Belch and Betty shaft when you're ready. Our handler bot, Bernie, will get you oriented. Come back alive and...
Coming. Now I have to fight you. Bloody fantastic.
Thank you.
attention. This is now a combat zone. You may suffer harm. breather. Applicant detected. Get ticket issued. Please collect your gear. Final examination instructions will be issued with applicant equipment.
final exam. I'm Hank. Welcome, recruit, to your final exam. I'm Hank Madigan, fire breather lieutenant. Exam simple. Reach the bottom of the mine, hit the emergency beacon down there, and come back up. All you gotta do is survive a little slice of living hell on the scorch that call it home. And I get this is extreme, but we need to know if you can hack it before you got half a dozen other people counting on you. But you're not going in if you can't. Along with your suit, you've been issued a modified tentative. We figured out the scorched aren't big fans of depleted ultrasight. Took a field trip to AMS HQ to figure out how to make the stuff, but it's the most effective tool we found for putting them down. So time to prove you can put it to good use. Suit up, strap in, and move out, crew.
Melody Larkin's next instruction about how to get out of here. Well, there's no reason for us to stand here and wait. Push the damn thing. I'm with you, Max. If we don't make it out of here, I just want you to know it's been a real honor for you. Likewise. Now let's go show those scorched what it means to be a fire breather.